first, you know, everything seems difficult or even impossible. But when you start to practice or embody that quality in yourself, suddenly the impossible starts to transform into possible. Or better saying, the impossible transforms into I'm possible. Yes, I am possible. I am the whole possibilities are in me because I'm part of the whole and the whole is part of me. So, you know, reinventing yourself as much times as you can. Nothing is impossible if you can feel it inside. So the good thing is like,